back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Ooh. When I and my mother would disagree, to get my way I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, yeah, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. Final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. Cause I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mother cried for him. I pray for her even more than me. I pray for her even more than me. I know she loved. I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, and this is all I ever dream.
When you're weary, and feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends are scared, can't be found, lying
troubled water, I will lay me down like the breeze over troubled water. I will lay me down when you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you, I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down.
You will be part of me, and I will forever feel your strength when I need it most. You're gone now, gone but not for forgotten. I can say this to your face, but I know you here. I'll see you again.
When I'm lost, I'm missing you like crazy, and I tell myself I'm so blessed to have had you in my life.
Father, we give you thanks for your goodness. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your love. We thank you, Lord, for health and strength. We thank you, Lord, for this moment, oh God. Be not this time, Lord, we can lift you up and praise and honor you and give you glory. Mighty God, you might be for you, Lord. Help us to understand, my God, the time we're living. Pray to God for some time. Oh God, we pray your Holy Spirit to keep and show of our hearts and mind, my God. And we continue to serve the Lord in spirit of truth. pure God, your blessing, your comfort, and your guidance upon your family, Lord. That you'll breathe upon them, Lord. Sanctify their hearts, you know, my God. That they will come to understand, my God, that you are God and you see and you know everything, my God. Oh God, you know what is best. So God, you will be the Lord, God. Abide with us, my God. As we look to you, Lord, and tell you, thanks for your goodness and mercy. Let's be with you.
Amen. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We're very happy to be here today to give God thanks.
Amen.
Even though we are mixed feeling, but we can say to God, be the glory. Great things he have done. As the scripture says, appointed unto man once to die, but after death comes the judgment. So we are giving God thanks for the life of Michael today. Today. Knowing that God is still on his throne and he promised that he will take care of his own. All is not lost for us, so we must not weep like those who weep without hope. We have hope today. Like death is only a stepping stone to life. So we give God thanks for his goodness, his favor, his mercy towards us. Amen. I know it's not easy to say to the family, cheer up, but if you can, amen. If you want to weep, then weep. If you want to rejoice, then rejoice. So we give God thanks for everything today. The Lord give, and the Lord take it away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We're going to sing the first hymn. Because the program is very short, I'm just going to ask everyone. If your name is on the program, just come up and put your name to the program. Okay? Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with me.
No changes, God.
Thy compassion fills me,
as thou hast been,
and thou art here, thou forever with me. Great is thy faithfulness, ever with me. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thine hand hath provided.
Great is thy
faithfulness.
Now this I say, forgive. That flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does corruption inherit incorruption. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of our eye, at the last trumpet, for the trumpet will sound, and the dead will be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible has put on incorruption, and this mortal has put on immortality, then shall be brought to the pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is your sting? O hate, where is your victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be steadfast, immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, now that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. In the name of the Lord.
Amen.
I came by to take a seat. I have to let you know. If I knew the last time that I held you, at the last time that I've held you and never let go. Oh, it has been great nights, morning. Lying in the dark, just that skin white. I hold. All become till it's your time. I guess heaven was needing everyone, somebody just like you. Brave enough to stand up for what you believe and follow it through. When I try to make it make sense in my mind, the only conclusion I've come to is heaven was needing a hero like you. I remember the last time I saw you. Though you held your head upright, I laughed inside when I saw how you were standing out in the crowd. You're such a part of who I am. Now that part would just be void. No matter how much I need you now, if I needed you more, 'cause heaven was needing a hero, somebody just like you. Brave enough to stand up for what you believe and follow it through. When I try to make it make sense in my mind, the only conclusion I come to is that heaven was needing a hero like you. If heaven was needing a hero, that's you.
Alright, second lesson is taken from Revelation 21, verses 1 to 7. And I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and they were no more. And I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride ordained for her husband. And I heard a great voice from the altar saying, Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them to be their God. And God shall wash away all of their tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain. For the former things are passed away. And he that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. And he said unto me, Write, for these words are true and faithful. And he said unto me, It is good. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of water with life freely. He that overcometh shall inherit all things, and I will be his God, and he shall be my son.
Tribute to my husband. My husband. You are such a magnificent human being. You are an awesome husband, an extraordinary father. You always go above and beyond for your family. I'm going to share a few of our happy moments. One of the happiest days of our life is when I gave birth to our first child, Chad. By the way, everyone knew about me having Chad before I even conceived. So each time his friend Larry or everyone else would see me, they would ask, Jeannie, why won't you Chad? And trust me, I would be annoyed. On the day when I finally gave birth to Chad, on the 26th of November 1995, when he came to the hospital, he was so overwhelmed. So he left the hospital, really excited, went home, painted the room in full blue, without even realizing I won't be able to enter the room with the child. When the girls come along, girls came along, he becomes a super daddy. He never misses a PTA, he never misses a sports day. He's always there for his kids. I remember one Saturday, I came home from work. I saw all the kids, they're all dressed up. I asked, did you guys went somewhere today? They said, yes, we have a movie date with daddy. I said, so who home you here? Shanti said, Daddy did, which he combed their hair in one with a few hairs left to the front, which he said was time. Mark had the ability to make everyone feel comfortable, happy, and secure. That was his greatest strength. Your infectious smile and your sense of humor always made everyone around you happy. I remember one evening he came home, venting about someone who did something that he did not like. Then I asked, so what did you say to the person? He said, Gina, I just laughed. So he's always a person when always never wants someone else to feel bad. So it always comes home to me. I am so blessed to spend 27 years of my life with you. Although you often complain that I am miserable, you love me unconditionally. You always said, I know how to fix everything. You said I'm the strongest woman you have ever met. I guess that's why you have passed on the baton to me, so I could finish the race. With the help of my family and yours, your kids will continue to make you grow. I want to say a huge thank you to my best friend, Sandy. She was the one who allowed me to speak to my husband for the final time. I know I can't repay you, ma'am, but you know, I love you unconditionally. Mark, you have left me so much pain. You are so hurt. But sleep in peace, my love, until you meet again. I love you. Grow with me, precious Lord. In the name of oh Lord, I am tired. Lord, I am weak. Lord, I am worn. Hallelujah. Through the storm, through the night, why lead me on? Through the light, just stay there. Precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on. Through the light. But Lord, I am tired. Lord, I am weak. Lord, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Just take my hand. Oh, lead me on. Lord, through the storm, through the night, lead me on to
to the light. Just say, precious Lord, lead me my heart can sing when I pause to remember our heart is in. He's put a stepping stone along the trail. That warning always a prayer. This troubled world is not my final home. But until then, my heart will go on singing. Oh, until then, with joy I carry on. Until the day my eyes behold the city. Until the day God calls me home. The things I've heard will dim and lose their values if we recall their borrow for a while. And things of good that cause my heart to tremble, remember them will only bring a smile.
Yes.
But until then, my heart will go on singing. Oh, until then, with joy I carry on, will go on singing. Oh, until then, with joy I carry on, until the day my eyes behold the city. Until the day God calls me home. But until then, my heart will go on singing. Oh, until then, with joy I carry on. Until the day my eyes behold the city. Until the day God calls me home.
Although I love you, people, I couldn't make you stay. Your golden heart stopped you. Hard working hands pressed. God broke our hearts too. He owned it. There are many things for which Mark will be remembered. But what will we never forget was his sense of humor and his love for family. Time with family was his greatest gift. Today, we say goodbye to Mark. Phenomenal husband, exceptional father, devoted son, protected brother, doting uncle, supportive nephew, wonderful brother-in-law, caring son-in-law, a fallible friend. Your goodness outshone your flaws in my eyes. From my earliest memories, Mark always watched out for me and took care of me as we grew up together. He was a great brother. I remember when I was younger, they used to have these shot up jeans, those ripped jeans. And I asked my dad if he could buy me the jeans. And he said, no, he's not buying me the jeans, because it's bullshit. And I went to bed and I was crying. That was a Friday. Mark came in the room when I was sleeping and took my jeans pants and he cut it up. And for a weekend, he worked on it with scissors and a knife. When I came home from school one day, Mark gave me the jeans, ripped up, frilled out, just like how I wanted it. And that memory will last with me forever, because he knew how much I wanted it and he spent time, the entire weekend, to work on it for me, because daddy said I couldn't get it. Mark, you were taken from us so young, you feel cheated, robbed of a life
gone way too soon. Yet we are so grateful that your life was truly appreciated and the impact it has left on every single person who knew you personally. Life without you would be very difficult. Today is our chance to say thank you. Thank you for the way you brightened our lives. Thank you for all of the great things that you were. Thank you for your great sense of humor. For anybody who knew Mark personally, you can attest to his kindness, always there to lend a helping hand. This is a testimony of the type of person he was. Words will never be enough to convey what you truly meant to all of us. We love you so much, Mark. Mark, we will never forget you. Your legacy will live in the lives of your children always.
Jesus said, let not your heart be troubled. We believe in God, we have our son in my father's house. There are many mansions. Praise God, today we can say like Job, I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand on the latter day on the earth. Today, even though we are weeping today, but there is still joy beyond our sorrow, because the writer said, tears are allowed, and God understands. So we cry today because of the loss of our loved one. We do mourn, and we do try to cheer up each other. Let me say to us today, as we gather, and as we are about to move toward the grave, that life is very short, very short. Very, very sharp. We don't know when we will be called, but we must prepare that whenever we call, we are ready to go. Amen. Jesus says, peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not of the world give I, do I give to you. Let not your heart be troubled. And David the psalmist says, the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. And all the great apostles he wrote, what can separate us from the love of God? And he named certain stuff. And he said, none of these will not be able to separate him from the love of God. Then he wrote again, O grave, where is thy victory? O death, where is thy sting? The sting of sin is death. But thanks be to God who gave us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. So today we want to thank God for everything today. The Bible said everything we have to give thanks. I know it's very hard when we lost a loved one to give thanks in the midst of it. But let us cheer up. The writer said, cheer up, my brother. Live in the sunshine. We'll understand it better all I am. To God be the glory. And the move towards this.
And the glory of his resurrection saved. When he came and wants to gather all the rocky on his side, as the Lord is part of the mountain. And the Lord is part of the mountain. When the Lord is part of the mountain. When the Lord
the sky, and the road is gone up yonder, right there. Oh, when the road is full of yah. Oh, when the road is full of yah. Oh, when the road is full of yah. And the road is full of yah, the road is there. Oh, when the road is full of yah. When the road.
When Christ shall come, with shout of adoration, and take me home,
for
joy will fill my heart, will fill my heart, then I shall bow.
In humble adoration,
and dare proclaim, my God of grace, my God of great power, then sins my soul, my Savior God to me, our great
power.
You're taking picture, looking, and we're going to run down now. You're final. Then sing
my song.
Hallelujah.
My Savior God.
Mighty God. How great thou art.
How great thou art.
how great thou art.
Savior,
how great thou art,
how great thou art,
how great thou art,
then sings my soul,
my Savior God,
how great thou art,
how great thou art,
how great thou art, Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Great things the Lord has done. Great God above the world, he gave his Son. He healed his life for atonement for sin and opened the life gates that all may come in. Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall be changed in a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, at the last trump. For the trumpet will sound, and the dead will be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed, for this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible are put on incorruption, then this mortal are put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. Hold it. Where is your sting? O Hades, where is your victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God who giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. We brought nothing into this world, and it's certain that we can take nothing out. The Lord give, and the Lord take it away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. For I know that my Redeemer liveth, and he shall stand at the last day upon the earth. And even though worm might destroy my skin, yet in my flesh I shall see the Lord, whom I shall see for myself, and my eyes shall behold, and not another. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Whom I shall see for myself, and my eyes shall behold, and not another. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. At this time, we're going to know I'm down at this time. Praise God. Hallelujah. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who, according to his abundance mercy, has begotten us again to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, to an inheritance incorruptible, and that though not fade away. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though were dead, yet shall he live. And he that liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Then I hear a voice from heaven saying, write, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. From now on, says, yes, says the Spirit, that they may rest from their labor and their works honor them. Bless the name of the Lord. Beloved, now are we the children of God, and that not yet revealed what we shall be, But we know that when he shall reveal, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus. Jesus.
Hello.
Hallelujah. The Lord give and the Lord take it away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We brought nothing into this world, and it's certain that we can take nothing out. As it has pleased Almighty God in his grace to take out of this world the soul of our beloved brother, we here now by coming back his body to the earth, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the glorious appearing of our Lord Jesus Christ when he shall return to judge the dead and the quick. And he said unto me, right, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord, for henceforth they rest from their labor. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise God. No grave cannot hold my body down. No grave cannot hold my body down. For the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall rise. No grave cannot hold my body down. Oh yeah, no grave cannot hold my body down. Oh no grave cannot hold my body down. Down, down. For the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall rise. No grave cannot hold my body down. Oh, no grave cannot hold my body down. Lord, no grave cannot hold my body down. For the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall rise. No grave cannot hold my body down. No grave cannot hold my body down. Hallelujah. No grave cannot hold my body down. For the trumpet of the Lord shall, and the dead in Christ,
and the dead in Christ shall rise. No grave cannot hold my body down.
Across the bridge, across the bridge, there be no sorrow. Across the bridge, there be no pain.
The sun is fleeting, where life is old. Ah, some sweet day, Lord, I'm going away. Oh, some sweet day, I'm going away.
Hallelujah.
I'm gonna leave
this world.
No more to roam.
No more to roam.
Some sweet days, some sweet days, when life is over. Some sweet days, I'm going away. Oh, some sweet days, I'm going away. I'm gonna leave this world, no more to roam. Oh, some sweet days, my Lord, when life is over. Oh, some sweet day, I'm going away. I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by. Oh, I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by. Lord, I'm gonna walk the street of glory. I'm gonna sing redemption story. I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by. Oh, I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by. Oh, I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by. Oh, Lord, I'm gonna walk those streets of glory. Lord, I'm gonna sing redemption story. I'm gonna walk those streets of glory, my man. Lord, I'm gonna walk those streets of glory, my man. Lord, I'm gonna walk those streets of glory, my man. I'm gonna walk the street of glory. I'm gonna sing redemption story. I'm gonna walk the street of glory by and by and by. When the morning comes, when all the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. Oh, by and by, when the morning comes, when all the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. Oh, by and by, Lord, when the morning, when all the saints,
all the saints,
Lord of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. Oh, by
and by,
how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. We will understand it better by and by.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Then one of the elders answered, said to me, "Who are these arrayed in white robe? And where did they come from?" And I said to him, "Sir, you know." So he says to me, These are the ones who came out of great tribulation and washed their robe and made them white in the blood of the Lamb. Therefore they are before the throne of God and serve him day and night in this temple. And he who sits on the throne will dwell among them. And they shall never hungry, neither shall their thirst anymore. The sun shall not strike them, nor any more heart eat. For the Lamb who is in the midst of the throne will supply them and lead them. Praise God. Amen.
Amen,
amen, everybody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Not far away.
Father, we thank you for everything, Lord. We thank you for the family and all the members and everyone right here. To bless, sanctify, take over, lead, rule, and direct. Give them victory and give them strength. In Jesus' name, amen. And now unto him that is able to keep us from falling and to protect us faultless before his throne, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, power, for and forevermore. Good afternoon, everyone.